With this product, we invented a new feature that we called climate control.
It's an automatic system. It's a system that allows you to put a bit of water in the humidifier, plug everything together, and go to sleep. And it will ensure that you're treated properly during the night and you're comfortable and that you wake up in the morning without any rain out. In terms of bricks and mortar, it consists of two things. One's a humidifier, which again is a box with water in it. And the other one is a tube, but it's a different tube. It's a powered tube, a heated tube, which we call climate line. With a climate line tube, we actually measure the air temperature at the mask. You'll see a little wing, which we've called the thermo wing, sitting in the airstream up right near the mask. And that's measuring the temperature. So for the first time, you've got direct control over the temperature of the air coming in up at the mask. So you can literally dial in the temperature. And fairly quickly, you'll feel that temperature change at the mask. And you can just adjust it to something you're comfortable with.
So when I set the temperature now as a patient that is comfortable for me, the device automatically detects and calculates what is the optimum humidification level and humidity level that helps me breathing comfortable and not getting any rain out at the set temperature.
Most places at night, it slowly gets colder during the night, and that's one reason why people get rain out. They start off with a setting that's kind of okay, and by the morning, the air's much colder, the atmosphere's much colder, the air's dropping in temperature as it goes down the tube, and so the water's raining out of it. That can't happen with this system. As the cold front comes through, the hose will notice that the air temperature's dropping, it'll pump a bit more power into the hose, and you'll end up with exactly the same air temperature, exactly the same humidity as you started with at the beginning of the night, all automatically.